Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn. My uncle, like several years ago, my other uncle called me. He said, "Oh, Jacob, are you in Vancouver?" I said, "Yeah, I'm in Vancouver. I live in Surrey." He said, "Oh, your Uncle Sean is in the hospital in Surrey, but none of us are near there. I'm in Mexico, and you're in Prince George, and you have people all over the province, right?" And they said, "You seem to be the closest person to be able to go and see him for us, and then give us a call." So I went to the hospital, and he was in the ICU on the ventilator. He recognized me right away because I was asking if he knows me, right? But he was very shocked when he saw me. Like, he was very shocked because I didn't see him for about 10 years, maybe 7 or 8 years. And then I just show up and I knew he's in the hospital. But I saw him there. I stayed with him for about an hour. And then I think
Yeah.
My uncle, like several years ago, my other uncle called me. He said, "Oh, Jacob, are you in Vancouver?" I said, "Yeah, I'm in Vancouver. I live in Surrey." He said, "Oh, your Uncle Sean is in the hospital in Surrey, but none of us are near there. I'm in Mexico, and you're in Prince George, and other people all over the province, right?" They said, "You seem to be the closest person to be able to go and see him for us, and then give us a call." He recognized me right away because I was in the ICU. He knows me, right? But he was very shocked that he saw me. Like, he was very shocked because I didn't see him for about 10 years, maybe 7 or 8 years. And then I just show up and I knew he's in the hospital. So I saw him there. I stayed with him for about an hour. And then I think... My uncle, like several years ago, my other uncle called me. He said, "Oh, Jacob, are you in Vancouver?" I said, "Yeah, I'm in Vancouver. I live in Surrey." He said, "Oh, your Uncle Sean is in the hospital in Surrey, but none of us are near there. I'm in Mexico, and you're in Prince George, and other people all over the province, right?" They said, "You seem to be the closest person to be able to go and see him for us, and then give us a call." He was in the ICU. Ventilator. Tubes down the throat. He recognized me right away. Because I was in the ICU, he knows me, right? But he was very shocked that he saw me. Like, he was very shocked because I didn't see him for about 10 years, maybe 7 or 8 years. And then I just show up and I knew he's in the hospital. I saw him there. I stayed with him for about an hour. And then I think he's in the hospital. They have cancer. It's pretty hard. My uncle, like several years ago, my other uncle called me. He said, "Oh, Jacob, are you in Vancouver?" I said, "Yeah, I'm in Vancouver. I live in Surrey." He said, "Your Uncle Sean is in the hospital in Surrey, but none of us are near there. I'm in Mexico, and you're in Prince George, and other people all over the province, right?" They said, "You seem to be the closest person to be able to go and see him for us, and then give us a call." He was in the ICU. Ventilator. Tubes down the throat. He recognized me right away. Because I was in the ICU, he knows me, right? But he was very shocked that he saw me. Like, he was very shocked because I didn't see him for about 10 years, maybe 7 or 8 years. And then I just show up and I knew he's in the hospital. So, yeah, but I saw him there. I stayed with him for about an hour. And then I think he's in the hospital. They have cancer. It's pretty hard, My uncle, like several years ago, my other uncle called me. He said, "Oh, Jacob, are you in Vancouver?" I said, "Yeah, I'm in Vancouver. I live in Surrey." He said, "Oh, your Uncle Sean is in the hospital in Surrey, but none of us are near there. I'm in Mexico, and you're in Prince George, and people all over the province, right?" They said, "You seem to be the closest person to be able to go and see him for us, and then give us a call." So I went to the hospital, and he was in the ICU, ventilator. He recognized me right away because I was like, he knows me, right? But he was very shocked that he saw me. Like, he was very shocked because I didn't see him for about 10 years, maybe 7 or 8 years. And then I just show up and I knew he's in the hospital. But I saw him there. I stayed with him for about an hour. And then I think.